Angels are on guard when you dwell in the secret place. Welcome to today's DDRX. We want to encourage you to keep dwelling in the secret place. The secret place is a place of safety. Psalm 91, 12 to 13 says, in their hands they shall bear you up, lest you dash your foot against a stone. You shall tread upon the lion and the cobra, the young lion and the serpent. You shall trample on the foot. You see, the point is, angels are on guard when you dwell in the secret place. And they keep you safe from enemies, from sicknesses, from pestilence. You know, as you walk closely with God, you know, you are secured, you are safe. So the Bible says, call upon the Lord in your time of trouble. No matter how feeble you might be, God will hear you. You know, there was a man in the Bible called Job. Job was a man that understood how to dwell in the secret place. Job was very safe inside God's edge in the secret place. And Satan admitted that he could not touch him. Satan saw the edge that God created around him. In Job 1, 4, Job 2, verse 10. You know, David also was not afraid of the valley of the shadow of death. He said, for God was with him. In Psalm 23, verse 4. So in the secret place, there is safety. I close with Psalm 125, 1 to 2. Those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion, which cannot be moved, but abides forever. As a mountain surrounds Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds his people from this time forth and forever. So when we trust God, he surrounds us. When we dwell in a secret place, you will not be shaken. You know, in the Lord's secret place, you are strong, you are stable, and you are secure. I hope you continue to dwell in a secret place. God bless you.